the only way to fail is to quit. Just because you didn't get the result you wanted does not mean you failed. It simply means it's not the right time or it's not right for you. And here's three reasons why you never have to fail. Number one, embrace the result, learn from it, because it usually leads to a blessing. Number two, if you quit, you not only forfeit your efforts, but you leave the blessings on the table. And number three, you gotta develop a gangster mindset, a mind that truly believes that life is always happening for you, not to you, regardless of what it may look like or feel like. Hey, my friend, you were born to be great. Follow me on social media at Mark Baxter, Problem Solving Therapist, MarkBaxter, and on Instagram, I'm at Mark Inspires, MarkSpires. Never forget, my friend, the great mind is the mind that can simplify all things. So get out here on this beautiful Thursday, spread love, no excuses, and whatever you do, don't cheat the lesson or you cheat the blessing. You gotta be great. Live your life. Go out and take what's yours and be great while you're at it.